We will take back our world from the scourge of the